between the black one and the white one is because of the horn.
It's going to hit their car.
Just wait a little bit. We don't understand when it's moving.
It's moving.
There's a car.
They keep it down really low. Babies don't think, oh, what is it curious?
Baby's so cute, eh?
That's their path, man. You can see it. Like, they eat through there all the time. You can see the path.
Yeah, the mainly white rhino, they like on an open area where they can feed nicely. On tall grasses, they don't like tall grasses, especially on the short grasses where they can mow it nicely.
There's a baby. It's a baby girl. Where's mama?
She's gone. Yeah.